Hello, this is a quick video to show how to change text color in Photoshop. After starting Photoshop, I add a blue gradient color to the background. And then we can add the text, go to here, we can find horizontal type 2, or click and hold, we can choose vertical type 2. I keep it in horizontal type 2 and click on the artboard, we can add the text. If we want to change the text, we can type text or others. I go back by Ctrl Z to keep default text. Now I want to enlarge it. We can go to here to choose the size of the text. I type it in 500 points. So I can move the text to the center. Now if you want to change the text color, we can double click to the text to select the text and then go to here to set the text color, click it, we have the color picker, so we can change the text to another color. I pick it in white and click OK. This is the first option. The second option, we can select the text something like this, and then we can go to here to open the color picker and change another color. I change it to red. The third option to change the color, we can make the selection and then go to window and show properties window. And then go to properties window, we can have color and change it to another color. I change it to orange. So we can change to orange. So this is how we can change text color in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Ian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.